Hey, I know you're excited. Come on now. It's 2014, 2 days away, and we want you to join us downtown Tallahassee, Clayman Plaza. We're going to be broadcasting live all day from all the fun downtown Tallahassee, New Year's Eve 2014 celebration. We're going to be right there in the middle of it all. Also going to be right there in the middle is my guest now, Tallahassee City Commissioner Andrew Gillum. Good morning to you.
Good morning, sir. You doing all right this morning?
Doing fantastic. I know you're excited for the big event coming up this week.
I really am. I mean, Tallahassee's in for a treat come tomorrow. We're looking forward to kicking things off tomorrow as early as 6:30. And what I want to tell people, because you always hear it when folks come into downtown, is where do I park? How early do I have to get there? Well, all of the parking garages downtown are free tomorrow, with the exception of Clayman Plaza.
Clayman Plaza, that's the big important one.
That's the big important one. Anywhere else downtown. But if you don't want to deal with traffic coming into downtown, you can park right outside of Sears at Governor Square Mall, and Star Metro is bringing trips over on rotation every 15 minutes. So it's really going to be easy and accessible. We're trying to make it headache-free. It is the new year after all, and just trying to get as many people down there as we can. We're expecting somewhere around 15,000+. I haven't heard the weather report, but
which is a little bit more than last year. And you know, let me ask you this: as the leader of Tallahassee, you know, this is drawing in not just Tallahasseans, but people from South Georgia and elsewhere in North Florida.
That's right.
How big is this event for Tallahassee?
Well, it's huge. I mean, when I think about it, I think about the fact that springtime Tallahassee started somewhere. You think about the fact that our fireworks show during the 4th of July started somewhere. Our holiday festival in Run Downtown started somewhere, and now those events are bringing in upwards of 100,000 people to participate. We're well on our way to making New Year's Eve downtown the central attraction for this region.
But what are you looking forward to most come 2014?
Well, unabashedly, I'm looking forward to this year being the year of expanding progress for the city of Tallahassee. It's already been exciting so far as we plan for it. And I'm just looking forward for things getting a lot better. We're swearing in a new chief of police today at 2 p.m. We'll kick that off right. I'm also looking forward to, obviously, a national championship coming back to Tallahassee at Florida State University.
Any early predictions on the big game there?
Yeah, well, I predict the FSU win.
There you go. Going right there. Not getting too specific.
Absolutely.
All right. Fantastic. Commissioner Andrew Gillum, I really appreciate your time.